Hi, traders about to short FE, shorting right here. Now, okay, shorted 4,000 shares, exactly at $28, nice reversal. FE is down 41%. And my second candidate is AAOI, which is down 25%. And I'm about to short it, okay, shorting here. That should be it, both of them. Both of them are gapping down dramatically. AAOI 25%. FE 40%. FE is not doing that great. However, AAOI is finally making a decision to move lower, I think. I'm adding another 2,000 shares. Okay, added here under 7250. Now I have 6,000 shares short. Watching INFN. It's down 13%. Just a 10 cent stop loss. I'm going to short it here. I was actually thinking whether I should take this at all because of it's not a big mover. Actually, I'm going to add just really 10 cent stop loss adding. Okay, 8,000 shares short, 10 cent stop loss. Hopefully it can move. I'm looking for 10 to 12 cents or so. Here we go. I've got a little bit more than 10 cents. Good. Nice. Come on, INFN. There you go. Oh, what a lovely breakdown. Any pullback now? Okay, took my partial. I did not expect INFN to move that much. Up $1,000 on INFN. Still waiting for FE and AAOI. AAOI about to move to a new low. Just did. Yes, it just did. Just a few cents, but that's a new low. It should come down now. Should be a lot of sellers coming down right now. Okay, here we go. Getting ready for my partial. I have 6,000 shares now. Okay, got you, baby. Over $4,000, $4,700 in AAOI. What a lovely trade. I did trust this one. Down 26% today. Now I only need FE. Watching Viacom, VIAB. That's a nice consolidation. It should move under this 3130. That should look good. Here we go. Now. Okay, just broke 3130, shorted 4,000 shares, the low is 3107. That's my target approximately, somewhere over there. Viacom just reached my target. I'm up $700. It looks great. I don't want to see any pullback here. Okay, taking my partial. Oh, that was a mistake. I covered all. Anyway, nice $700 trade. If F is going to break down under the lows at 2750, I want to add another 2,000 shares. It just looks perfect now. Come on, baby, now. Adding. Taking a big risk, but it's a small scalp. There we go. Look at the breakdown. Look at this lovely breakdown. Any pullback now? I don't want to see more than 3 cent pullback. 35 is the sellers. Don't go up. Oh, it did go up. Okay, took my partial. What a lovely trade in FE. $2,400. I'm having a great day. And let's see how my trading room members are doing today. Traders, if you want to join our trading room, just click on the link above and join our trading room for a free 14-day trial. Looks like 74% of my trading room members are in green today. That's a great day. I am having a real good day. I'm still holding to AAOI with more than $4,000, $2,500 in FE, and up $8,600 in just 22 minutes. Thank you very much for watching.
Traders, I would love to hear your thoughts regarding this video, so let's have a discussion in the comments below. And if you are not subscribed to this channel, just go ahead and click subscribe. And if you like to learn trading, trade live with me and get a funded account without risking your money, click right over here in order to learn more about my funded accounts program.